West Ham United forward Mohamed Kudus, known for his unique celebrations, attempted to involve a Newcastle United ball boy in his post-goal ritual but was denied. After scoring against Newcastle, Kudus approached a ball boy, seemingly gesturing for his seat, but the youngster remained seated, causing amusement among fans. Despite Kudus's efforts, the ball boy held his ground, earning praise from spectators for his refusal. Fans lauded the ball boy's determination and predicted a bright future for him. Ultimately, Newcastle staged a remarkable comeback to win 4-3, with the ball boy having the last laugh.